of which is our youngest. He is only 2 years old. Now, all of these animals were born and raised right here at Sea Life Park, so we're really proud of each and every one. If you have a chance between shows, and you haven't already, please stop by our sea lion feeding pool. We have had 2 new arrivals in the last week. So they're about a week old now, and those young sea lion pups are on the beaches, usually nursing from their mothers. Sometimes they are in the water, but take a look at them. But we're going to be bringing out a pup that has been up here about a year, because they nurse from their mothers for a year, so he hasn't been training very long. His name is Kupa'a, and how about welcoming him, our male California sea lion. This is Spike, and he's a 3-year-old. Here in Hawaii, it's customary to greet friends with a flower lei and a sweet kiss for Solo. That's very nice of you, Spike. Now wave hello. Oh, what's the matter, Spike? He thinks leis are just for girls. Okay, now you can wave. Now many people ask us, how do you tell the difference between a seal and a sea lion? Well, it's very easy if you just know a few things. Sea lions like Spike have small external ear flaps, much like a cat or a dog have, while seals just have tiny pinholes on the side of the head that lead to that inner ear canal. That's the easiest way to tell the difference. But another way is the way they move about on land. Sea lions, just like Spike here, are very quick and agile. They walk about on all four flippers just like this. They could easily outrun a man on most types of terrain. But seals are very awkward and clumsy on land. Hey Spike, why don't you show us what a seal looks like on land? How about that Spike's world famous seal impression? He just loves making fun of seals. But that's really what a seal looks like. They just lie flat on their stomach and kind of inch about like a giant inchworm or roll around. But another difference is the way in which they swim. Which flippers do sea lions use to swim with? Yes, that's how they look when they swim through the water. They move those flippers back and forth like that. Seals do just the opposite. They use those front flippers for steering. Those front flippers are very powerful and very strong. And he'd like to show you this as he takes it up into a nice, steady front flipper stand. So we're going to take it one step further. Notice he's lifting his whole body weight, 250 pounds, up on those front flippers. This time he's going to walk across the stage, still balancing his weight, and end it with a little twist. Great job, Spike. Spike would like to say aloha to everybody. And he's going to head home now. So,